bathroom and addiction for years and years and years. And so often, let me just call it what it is, we have looked at people, especially with addiction, and said, oh, it's a moral failure. If they would just, you know, pull up their bootstraps and, you know, get control of themselves, they'd get this, you know, they would take care of this problem. But it's not. Addiction is a disease like any other. Do we shame people that have diabetes when they know and they fail and they don't take their insulin the right way? No, we don't. We say, okay, what do we do to help? So I am so glad we are shifting over to recovery and that we are trying to get out and like your face on billboard saying, it's not shameful. I have an illness, but I have the hope of recovery. And that is so important. And as soon as this meeting, this press conference is over, I'm going into my office for the first meeting with people from the recovery groups and from the Medical Association of Georgia to start looking for ways that we can do and I can do what Governor Kemp asked me to do, that we can find more ways to help people in recovery. So,